then I found the way to do it. So all you have to do is, there is an M button here. You just have to press it twice, like so, and then it switches to landscape. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching.